think my system was absolutely just struggling to put my face up there. Which, you know, it's fine. Probably also doesn't help that the internet is being much more vastly used today. So, it is what it is. Look at that. No, it's just my internet being gooey. Not even because my face was in it. In that case, I might just put my face back in it. It wouldn't give me 30 seconds.
It's laughter! Whoa! I knew the holy bird would bring me to you. Everyone in Las Hermanas has been talking about you. I had to find you. Please, accept this humble collection from the sisters. It's not much, but we hope it gives you sustenance.
Thanks a lot.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Interesting. Right here.
I'm afraid you're mine.
Kind of forgot how to mark it.
Last still. Oh, Lord. This is nasty.
It sounds like there's a snake about to get me. But I guess I'll plug this back in now that I know it's computer trying to display stuff for me that's doing it poorly and not that it's struggling. Face cam in. A snake? Can you give me a snake? Go on, snake. Come on. breaking my horse. Person over here? Things and I have no clue what they meant. But you gave me $5 for it too.
What were you eating?
Did I ain't gonna let you get the chance.
This'll fetch a good price. Come on, let's get this over.
I'll get there. I forgot. Is that man leading his horse or was he dragging? Just kill. No. This friend. Had I. Would she maybe still be alive? We may never know. is I? I think actually. Oh, sorry, cart dude. I don't know why you rode. You could have pulled off to the side. I am gonna blame that situation to him and me. Who is screaming? Is this person okay? It's not like giving me it so I can. Aw, toots. I was hoping to pop in fast to, like, save them. Not. So I will instead loot them.
Sorry, partner.
Oops. Better luck next. Alright, well, back to where I was. Okay, I'm gonna... She was screaming so hard, I thought there was something I could do, but I don't... I don't really think there was, unless I had my gun right when he was like, let's walk away! It's a terrible, terrible rendition of the accent.
Get out there. Get out there.
No, he's this way. Okay, there I go. That took too long.
Eres un maricón! Me das asco! Hablas lealtad! Pero eres transparente. Estarás aplaudiendo. Mi cabeza está en pelado.
Mis hombres y yo estamos trabajando noche y día por su honor.
¿Honor? ¿Qué? Muchacho, jovencito, sin vergüenza. ¿Qué diablos este cabrón?
That's the man who helped us defeat Reyes. The man I spoke to you of. Frente a México.
Hello, sir.
Hola, gringo. So you are the bounty hunter. Have you found your prey yet?
No, sir.
Ah, perhaps you come to hunt me, huh? Your country loves to make trouble in mine.
Perhaps, but it isn't so.
Ah, perhaps I should let it you around town, or let the dogs fight you, huh? Then see what you say.
I'd say the same thing. I'm here to bring two men to justice. Nothing more. Your politics or ideas of entertainment are not my concern.
Yeah, I suppose not. Pero son tuyos. Sinceramente, espero que me encontraste alguna compañía más interesante que ese bruja que me traiste.
Let me ask you this, sir. Do you know anything of the men I'm looking for?
Escuela is from this province. His father was a borracho, a drunk, who worked on land cultivated by my uncle. Men like that. Natural allies for Reyes. My people have lived and worked here for 100 years. Brought civilization. And these people, these fuckies, despise us. We brought them God. They turned their back on him. Now I fight to help them from themselves, to save them from. I see in their faces that they would kill me if they could. Is she only a tyrant? That is the way it is. These people need a ruler.
Well, sorry to hear that.
Sorry? Why be sorry? It is a way of mankind. A fight between two forces. Que sera, sera. What will be. But I know one thing, Senor Marston. Force. Force. Must be used if you are to have your own way.
I'm sure.
Now, perhaps you can do me a favor while I find these men for you.
After we find the men. Then I'll help in any way I can.
You are in no position to negotiate. Now, por favor, a bunch of these idiots men are fighting at Tesoro Azul. And you head there and you lend your support. Baboso, ¿cuántas veces voy a decirte? No ponga detrás de mí, cabrón. No está mi sombra. Vaya.
Send some men ahead. We will meet them there.
Yeah. So I finally met your great leader. He certainly lives up to his reputation.
What would you know about leadership?
Only that most can't handle power.
It is easy to criticize power when yourself, maybe it is essence of a strong man before. I have seen the pictures of your country in the newspapers. Men grinning and decorating and like women. Vanity is the legacy the British left behind.
Look, that's how he treats his own men.
Coronel Allende controls any situation he's in because he knows that situation can never be allowed to control. It is what a leader must do. And in case you had a war under
pressure of girls,
the Coronel needs recreation like everyone else. He does not have time to court women. He's waging a war on ignorance and is impatient for victory. He's trying to inspire wisdom in those more stupid than himself. We must hurry. You Americans think you can write? Do you? Come on, you there! Come on! You can do better than that! Can you go any faster? You're being too kind on that horse!
Come on!
Do you want me to slow down?
I wish I didn't like this. On fire. I sure can. John Marston? Run button. I need to be using a very different weapon than what I am. Where'd he go? He ran up on me. Is he still alive? I figure out how to get up top, that's all. Oh, are they all dead already? Never mind.
I heard the little oars crying in that house over there. Nobody takes them before Allende.
We did all this just to get women.
No, that's bonus. This village is riddled with rebels. Make sure they don't have homes to come back to. There are fire bottles over there. Use them to burn down some of these houses.
And what makes you think I'd do that?
You want to find Javier Escuela, don't you? John, you're helping Mexico. Vámonos, muchachos. Buen trabajo.
Yo me quedo aquí para vigilar el gringo, Capitán de Santa.
Get the fire bottles. It is time to finish what we started.
Por aquí, imbécil. ¿Por qué no me sigues?
Oh, darn, a loot.
Isn't that beautiful?
You really are pathetic.
You need to relax. Come back to the villa and sample some of the new girls before they...
That's good to know. I think I'm... items enough for that. New items are now available to purchase from stores. Fun. Can I not run? Thanks. Back over here. Or out, I may as well. Okay, I was like, there are two identical horses. I was like, what's mine? Are you trying to steal my horse? That was happening. Want none of this now? Off the horse? Oh, come here. Sir, you tried to steal my horse, right? Stop running, man. Okay. Get loaded. You don't try to steal my horse, okay? My magically disappearing horse. Where? What? Where'd you go? What? My gun was still out for a second there. I probably wouldn't have been all up. Seven AM and 10 PM.
Load up now. Yeah.
Hey, I was like, no, post. And huff it up the hill, as one does. Empty promises.
Mr. Merson, ride with us.
What's happened?
There's no time. Ride with us. Then we'll find the man you seek. Come.
There's a combo waiting for us. Come. We must hurry. Come on.
What do you mean you've been betrayed by who?
What's the hurry, DeSanta?
The rebels have taken control of an abandoned fort on the other side of Nuevo Paraíso. Many men. A place called Torquemales. We can add another stronghold. The Coronel has given me urgent orders.
Which are?
To kill them all.
Los rebeldes tienen una fortaleza ahora. ¿A dónde vamos a parar?
Abraham Reyes tiene un verdadero ejército. Captain Espinosa already has men there. We must get to him. Tries anything stupid.
I thought he would talk. Normally they talk when they ride, but apparently not. Silence. It's very goofy. It is giving me enough time to go and get a video uploaded for the other channel tomorrow, so. Faces. Wow, they're still going. That's kind of insane. I was able to set a whole video to upload, and they're still just running. At this rate, I don't even know if I want to skip it, because I don't know. I feel like it'd just be goofy to let it just keep playing. I'll go check my taxes. Out here looking at stupid memes. I'm literally looking at memes. This is the furthest thing I've ever seen in my life. I'm still here, game. My fault that you made the longest path I've ever seen. Are they giving me a sniper rifle? Oh, snap. put them down very quickly with this. Marston, what are you doing? I just reload, bud.
That is all of it. Follow me. The men need help at the blockade.
Why do I not remember how to... Oh, you mean to shoot him there? Oh, and he's still alive. Oh, stay down, man. I like how Mars, he's like, what do you got on, you friend? Him to vote. What was that, A? It's apparently not A. Them are there. No. No one, I guess. Pretty. Yeah, I know. Also don't really have ammo for this, but sure. Wow. On, yeah, there we go. He-
Hombre, lo que sea, mujer. Amigo, amigo.
pasa? Killer like you, he serves. Fine women and wine. The best pleasures Earth can give a man.
I need some information, DeSanta.
All in good time. my man and I will finish our business here, and we can talk back at Escalera.
The next time I see you, I need some answers, Captain.
Go get drunk again! Enjoy life! It's a beautiful struggle!
I just hear the sound of just fuzziness in my ear, and I don't like it. Let me guess, he's all the way back wherever he was. Oh my. The funny man here? Why are you here? On God, anything I fast travel. I do not want to ride this all the way back. I don't want horse all the way back. What is this? What? I'll ride my horse to the stranger. Also, like, how did they get my horse all the way up there? Whoa, 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 that was a cliffside. That almost ended poorly. Oh, I've got to go like all the way that way, I see. I hadn't for a second. I was like, how do I get down? I did mark the map, right? I did physically can't, okay. There are really no paths for it to be like, yeah, you're going to go this way. That's, wow. I think that was a So who's the little buddy I obliterated hill on here on the armadillo?
Thank you.
to you guys at.